left, down, right, up.
Every successful venture requires a plan.
Yeah. Okay.
You will find it
just in,
at the desired location.
No, that guard outside has to die. Gotta learn shit before you know shit.
Clever. This will ensure.
That was like a less good way of saying.
All
you
have to say. Planning is one thing. Exit.
It's a big bank, but it's still a bank. You know.
Yeah, it's big as fuck. That's the problem. You tried like hell to keep it alive.
You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras.
I heard that.
Civilians, check.
I hear you.
Look around for key cards.
You've been hurt.
The bank manager.
I don't know what that
guy's
saying. Did I still have the other bodyguard?
Yeah.
That's the server room.
Because you were gonna move it.
Okay.
And then that city down there. Assassin shit. No, I don't want to open an account, bitch. Paper trails. Your name, Chang Senior, by any chance?
I wish you could double up poison cake. Take both of them out here.
Both of you, eat this cake at the same time. It's both your birthdays.
My birthday was last week.
It's your birthday today, okay? I've been watching a lot of mafia movies, so I'm like...
jumping to that accent?
Yeah. And also, that I can easily solve my problems by killing people. Gonna do this for me. I watched this movie called Donnie Brasco, which is, it's good. It's got Pacino in it. It also has Johnny Depp in it. It's from the 90s. It's good, but the one thing that sucks about it is, you know how mafia guys will just hit people? When they don't listen. The sound effects are terrible.
This time,
Pacino will hit somebody, and it literally goes almost exactly like that. It only happens like two or three times in the movie, but it's terrible. I always picture like Adam West Batman. Blam! But one problem with that movie, just that's even for like early 90s, that was a bit much. A weird fucking place.
I placed it there.
Oh. So if now will they freak out? Since both key cards are in there, what? No lasers?
No, they won't care. The only thing they care about is that the door is open.
Okay.
Oh, yeah,
dude, you're typing my
phone
to the
right.
Well, those files are very
awesome.
How
may I help you?
Hi. I was thinking, I want to borrow $200,000 to buy gas, and then later when the gas price has gone up, I'll sell it at a profit.
Hmm. I must say,
cables?
Sounds like a fantastic.
That was wrong.
Clone
car. Try another one. Maybe there's a way to figure out which terminal we need.
Hi. How may I help you?
Oh shit, Manny. You fat bitch. I know you want that cake. Is this your office? Damn it. She should not be wearing a dress that short.
She was gonna sing that I can pretty much guarantee.
Yeah. She was trying to think of bust, like, if she should bust you or not. She's standing.
I wonder if you'd see this member right next to him. He's gonna die anyway.
I wanna put this here because you're dead.
Oh my god. Okay.
Get down.
I can actually have him say
get the fuck down.
That hostage is gonna slow the cops down.
God, I wish Ultron's voice.
Wrong terminal. Try another.
I like James Spader's voice, but like it's not, it wasn't menacing. he was supposed to be a menacing robot. He should have had an Italian accent. Tony! You're breaking my balls. You shouldn't have done that.
Hi. How may I be of assistance?
I don't think any trailer I've seen for Avengers has Ultron talking.
No code. Try another one.
In fact, a lot of them didn't show much of Ultron engines.
Get on the ground floor for casual left. The fuck. Down. The fuck. Now you retarded.
The things I'm really concerned about is they do show like the
retarded. Stay the hell down. Okay. Shut the hell up and stay on the fucking ground.
Wrong terminal. Try another.
I watched the thing on Vision. Apparently he and Scarlet Witch have children. But it's all like fucked up because, you know, he's a
No, yeah, but he's a bio robot.
Come with me,
yeah,
for two blocks.
They thought that they had, like, organically made some kids, but it turns out it was, like, some bad guy's plan type bullshit. Whoa, nobody's gonna get a break.
Come with me, for two blocks.
You trying to get some workman's comp out of this damn thing? Whoa! You were...
Next
cruising for a reason, are you wrestling practicing here? No! My face! Outbreak contained. Maybe. Can you, like, move this dead body back?
Start hacking.
Nah, dude.
How can I do? Sorry.
I'm looking for a loan of 300,000.
Well, come with me, Fletcher Blocks.
I regret to inform you that you
are
corralling backing for this enterprise elsewhere.
I had to think that I had almost given up on this idea.
I'll set you up for a meeting with
this. I will take him to the back. People,
is somebody doing some weird shit like with a male dominatrix?
Watch out, camera.
Is there a male dominatrix? Just dumb.
Yeah.
Ayo, dumb. I think it's an abusive husband. She and or he has eyes in the back of their head.
Stop.
How long does it take to open up the savings account?
Get on the ground, fluffy, and go down.
Yeah, you might want to kick that player.
There is no way I was kidding.
Yeah. Once they, like, a whole room of cities, man, I don't know.
Well, here's
good luck.
The camera,
he's a residue of preparation.
Able to,
fewer security guards should increase your
pack without being seen, pretty much.
It will happen.
That's what I'm looking for.
This will ensure.
Yeah, just making sure I picked the right one.
You will find it at your desired location.
Man, I'm going to get hardcore on some Marvel reading. I don't know shit about those Infinity Stones shit.
Yeah, they're really.
This will facilitate.
Be left in the dust.
Excellent.
Or left behind.
It's a big bang, but it's still a bang. You know
Luke Cage? Aw, damn it. Am I in a sequel right now?
Case the joint.
I'll be here.
I'm gonna have to tell you, before that girl was about to commit suicide by jumping onto a bridge, which is this second, she puts on a Jesus fish
necklace.
But it seems very counterproductive, because I feel like those people frown upon that suicide thing.
Hey, what do you mean those people?
I don't know. there is Mel Gibson funding fucking little boy? Because it's racist. It's crazy Christian. It's just... Are we sure it's a real movie? Are we sure it's not a practical joke? Wasn't the other one called Fat Boy?
That's the server room. Get inside and get me connected.
That's the sequel.
He gets them eating the server.
No, I just meant the same thing happens but a different war.
He believes, or it's a different kid, and the kid believes he can lose weight.
It's about Jared. The Subway guy. He's still on Subway commercials. Still. He had the exact same skinny body. He gets no thinner. What if it's called Fat Boy and it's actually a boy who wants to become the fattest boy? Yeah, he saw that the Fat Boys movie and got the record in this Or he wants to do eating competitions. He goes to the Nathan's Hot Dog July 4th thing. He's got that Kobayashi Japanese guy who wins every time. For America, you can beat him.
Triggered by a door and no other heist or except.
You know what? I feel like.
Like, Shadow Raid, you open the vault, nobody gives a shit.
Because this bank is big. Also, can I just say, I definitely use the word triggered more in the past, like, year than I have in my entire life. And I definitely know you have.
A really funny concept.
One of the staff terminals is holding a code.
Yeah, but we weren't even using it. Just then, you weren't using it for, like. Emotional. I feel like the first woman who said it jokingly, and then some other woman was like, no, you're right. It's like a gun going off. with rape thoughts. Those women have a lot of rape fantasies. Someone needs to fulfill them, because they're not gonna stop. So I'm giving all men out there permission to rape those bitches.
That's why I made fun of this. Hide
your ugly faces in the ground. They're gonna come down harder on us if you kill civilians. That was the wrong computer. Try another one. Maybe there's a way to figure out which terminal we need.
I told you about what Twitter was doing, what a feminist looks like, and some of the results were just hilarious.
Like
Fat Woman with short hair going, you're worthless, man! Imagine if they cared about something that was important.
Sorry, that's not something we can support. Hello, how may I help you?
Yeah. I got a private space program going, and I just need a couple $100,000, and then I can put the first American
fuck down. Get that
Get
on the ground floor.
Another one, quick.
Hide your ugly faces.
Still out there. How loud's that tape recorder?
I don't even know who the fuck is. This guy, I guess.
He was just doing, like, how white people dance. They put their hands over them.
Thorough planning. Yes. Employing this. This will make your enemies.
At least when this is done solo for the channel, I don't have to do it for the channel again.
Nobody's making
my chosen associate will go to great lengths to ensure it is prepared for
Somebody's
you.
Evidence. Somebody calls bullshit. Hey, look at that link, buddy.
Where did I spend money on?
You're going crazy.
Oh, I got the lock on the door.
And now,
we prosecute.
For some reason,
I don't know.
Oh, wait here.
The Devil of Bang, a neoclassical game.
Yeah, so everyone,
but
I want you to break a name.
We're going to need some codes. So get to their servers. You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras.
You know, we make fun of women.
Look around for key cards. The bank manager. Anything that might help.
Well,
I would love just for them just to sit here like when we got on some fucking crazy shit.
Our channel, they destroy us.
No, they couldn't, because one of us... I'm not going to tell you who, and then you go, is it me?
You guys, put your credit card. I need your credit card. Got some purchases. Two purchases.
Oh god, talk about it's the first of the month. I got some purchases I need to purchase.
Just woke up. It's the first of the month.
Whoa, did you Nightcrawler?
Stop it!
I'm back to writing.
Stop it. Stop that.
That was bad.
Ooh. To be fair, he didn't even know how to open the fridge. So, like, oh my god.
Thorough planning.
I just
confirmed.
Thought of something. Did you know?
It will be waiting for you.
That apparently you can become a cop in Arkansas and, like, Idaho
without
going to police academy.
I did not.
This will allow you.
You can just pass, like, a shooting test, get 80%
off. This will thin out the security staff.
They give you a gun
and
a badge. And your superiority complex. Right there.
Let's put...
Apparently I was considering putting my bra inside the body instead.
Oh, you can choose where you put it?
Yeah. It's either one in there or one out here.
Can you do both?
Well, if I want... No. Only one. If I'd, I'd still have to take two of them out, but that would be four one around in there.
Key cards are always useful.
That
one
is safe.
Well,
okay.
You
can
have it. Just
thanks
and stand.
Have a great day.
So it looks less to dodge from the final thing inside.
Yeah, I read that. Like, a major thing I have with the police is they go to a police academy for 3 months and they get to do whatever they want. In Arkansas, they don't even have to do that. It's fucking crazy. You probably don't even get a gun from the police. They go, do you have one? In Arkansas, of course I have a gun. Alright. Because I read an article where someone in Arkansas accidentally shot a black man.
Here it comes.
And she was like, well, I didn't go to police academy. You can't blame me.
That's me. I can just mess it from here.
The state of the joke.
Damn it. Looks like we need no more actors. She's likely one of the staff terminals. Figure out which
one. Her gun went off while in its holster. Which...
She doing jumping jacks with the safety on?
First of all...
Yeah.
Second of all, wouldn't that have shot her?
Probably.
How is she holstering it? Is she holstering it towards people?
What did Cheddar Bob do?
Yeah, shot her dick right off! But she was saying it went off and... shot a black guy, like, in the middle of the back. White people.
We can't see through those monsters.
Oh, that motherfucker's lurking. Which makes
it sound like
it's
going to be on the ground.
That camera's not even going off, dude. Dude,
you're
a bitch.
There will be a computer in one of the stuff you say. You better go try to bum 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 bum.
Stop it.
Don't kill civilians!
Is everyone just looking at their cell phones, not paying attention to their surroundings. Holy shit.
Oh, come on.
Holy shit, he's dead now. It was gonna be cool if he just let him into a room. Thought it was some weird sexual game.
I don't think you can make them fall.
You can't make them fall?
Get on the ground, Fluffy Casuals.
Good. Make the cops think twice about coming in here.
Come, follow me.
If you had a crew of four, could you do this? Zip tie everybody.
Yeah.
Follow the leader.
As long as everybody had ties. Cities keeps one.
That's what I was wondering. Hey, man, wake up. Sleep.
Well,
what the fuck? Every time you do something, somebody else.
It's all these managers.
Why do your ugly faces in the ground?
You are ugly.
Right now, I gotta
move these bags.
Something.
Anybody else
in the room? Stay on the ground or I'll destroy you.
There's just the one that was pointing.
Everything's,
connecting now. Better pray this is the right one.
Follow me.
Nobody sees this.
It's like periodically the bank gets like loud of people.
You don't see anything.
That was the wrong computer. Try another one. Maybe there's a way to figure out which
he
terminal
he just feels really guilty about something he did earlier. That's why his hands are running his back.
Come, follow me.
You didn't see that.
Dude, you look like a fucktard. We see shit.
Welcome.
Getting access?
Yeah, hello. I'm looking for a loan of 300,000 so I can build summer gold around
a summer home? You lie as fuck. You ain't gonna build one for no 300,000.
Yeah, I've almost given up on this idea.
Bastard. Wrong terminal. Try another.
Come with me, Plexus Blocks.
This is like, I'm getting stressed out from all of this people management. Console, I'm capping everybody.
And then you got just 50 bodies. Similar.
Yeah, but everybody's dead, so it ain't a thing. Probably, realistically, would put them all in one room. I am a bad girl.
I miss, before they ever patched the game, when you could dominate everybody. And no pain.
Dude, there's been some glitches lately on framing frame. 6 guards.
Sometimes
one of the staff terminals is holding the code. Find it and start hacking.
But generally, from what I've seen, he's part of the 5.
Well, on Death Wish, there's not.
Okay, well, I can't have it. But I took care of the 5, so I'm running around like I own the fucking place. Boom! Run at the fucking guard.
That's just a minor
setback. It was just like, what the fuck? It's happened to me twice.
Shut the hell up and stay on the fucking ground.
How may I help?
I got a private space program going, and I just need a couple of...
That's one of those two.
That's the first American on the sun.
Just deactivate these things.
Somebody lose a key card, it's alright, I'll take care of them.
No code. Try another one.
One of the guys in the Donnie Brasco movie had a good mobster name. Lefty Two Guns. But they generally call them Lefty. But I like that, Lefty Two Guns.
That's some song that's a bad shot.
Oh, like Two Lefty? Have you ever tried to shoot two guns with the same hand? And then I watched another Mafia movie where another guy was called Butt Dean. And then I watched Left Behind.
This one's a washout.
I hate
another
myself.
One, quick.
I can move.
Get on the ground, Fluffy, and your old fat dirt. Hide your ugly faces in the ground. Hide your ugly faces in the ground. Get the fuck down. Get on the ground, Fluffy, and your old. Stay, Fluffy, much.
Okay. More likely to be bad for me. So I'll just keep shouting.
Are you retarded? Stay the hell down. Stay on the ground, or I'll destroy you. Shut the hell up and stay on the fucking ground. Stay on the ground, or I'll destroy you.
That's why I'm just gonna shut him down. And then after the phone call, we'll kill him.
One terminal. Try another.
Oh, but I think Lefty would be a good mob name if you weren't left-handed.
Stay filthy much.
Throw the cops off.
Are you retarded? Stay the hell down.
It's a crazy idea how many, oh yeah, how many, like, crime shows basically go, he couldn't have done it.
No code. Right. Try another one.
Stay on the ground or I'll destroy you.
Shit, you know, like, they figure out the clue.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because you know what, man, triggered the idea. I noticed that Hawkeye's looking in. Because I saw him, I go, he's not holding that arrow right. And then I'm like, oh yeah, some people's brains are stupid. And they do things with
his hand. Stay on the ground, or I'll destroy you, retarded. Stay in the
hole. Like, you wouldn't believe the amount of crime TV shows / crime movies I've seen where the whole thing is,
are you retarded?
Someone
stay
is
the hell down.
A stage suicide.
Are you retarded? Stay in the hole down.
But the killer places it in their non-dominant hand. So then that's how they
shoot. Stay on the ground or I'll destroy you. Stay.
I feel like I can shoot a gun with my left hand. It's been with me all this time.
Stay on the ground
or I'll
destroy
you. I feel like I can pull
much. Are you retarded?
But that's happened so much shit.
Are you retarded?
Not once has someone
gone. Stay the hell down.
What if he's ambidextrous? No. Those people do not exist. They're lies. Or
stay,
just someone
fluffy
lies.
Much.
Oh, actually, he was left-handed. Oh, okay.
Stay on the ground, or I'll destroy you.
Hurry up and call.
What? Are you retarded? Stay the hell down.
So we kill these people again. Call me.
What's her name?
Shut the hell up and stay on the fucking ground.
This is Jan. Or maybe Jan. Either way, she's short and...
Short
yeah, hello.
And
I'm looking for a moment.
Stay on the ground, or I'll destroy you.
Hey.
Around my block.
Ooh, what if I was ooh. Like, hey, it's Lynn! Ooh! Gross!
Hey, it's Z!
Are you retarded? Stay in the light now, how much? Shut the hell up and stay on the fucking ground.
I was gonna say, hey, it's Stir, but I've seen people shorten your name to Stir, so let's go Stay. You know what's funny? If you ever called me for some reason, and you go, hey, it's James, I'd be like, how'd you get this number? Who is this?
There is no masked clowns running around in the dark.
He couldn't have fired the gun with his left hand.
Want me
his
to
name
check
is
under
James.
Your bed just to be sure and all?
I hate when a guard comes in.
Wow, that is bullshit. That has happened in a lot of movies. Also, if you're going to take the time to stage a suicide, figure out which
stay
hand
on the ground,
is for
destroying
hand.
You. Shut
Jesus.
The hell up and stay on the fucking ground.
Don't throw the
stay
cover.
The hell down.
You don't even have to stage a suicide. I've seen plenty of movies where someone goes, if you don't shoot yourself, I'm gonna shoot you.
Stay
and then
much.
They shoot themselves, which I don't know.
Stay
lose. You
much.
Lose either way. In that situation, I'm gonna let them shoot me, because then now they know it's a murder. Nobody shoots himself in the middle of, like, the fucking chest.
Is anyone going to pick up the phone? Good afternoon. You're referring to the Benevolent. This is Martin.
Jen over at GenSec here. So, yeah, we detected an unscheduled activation of the time lock there. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. The manager was so
No, they ain't on the phone.
I hear ya. All right, no problem.
And stay on
just
the fucking
trying to keep us
yeah, I really think
next time.
Not killing sure. Six then.
What if during the middle of the call she was like, no, 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 I gotta send some...
Looks like we dropped that one.
I feel like my coworkers are dead.
Since I have the lasers, I'm not asleep.
What if Bane was like, they aren't. Okay. Again? It looks like there's lasers because of that fucking rug. Played tricks with my eyes for a second.
Hey, I got an easier bulb this time.
Holy shit, you should have kept running, fool. You were the fool. Sound like I was calling him a fool? You. Fools.
Get the fuck down.
I think he's the last one walking around. I don't know if he stays there. Oh, this is funny. Is this an impression?
Hi. What's going on? I can hear you breathing. I'm getting tired of this.
Shit, Keanu does not like them seeing phone calls.
I operate a don't ask, don't tell policy. Now get to the security console. That's the first console. Now the second.
Camera over there. Step the fuck back.
Dude, you're doing it. I suspected you had an intense level of belief. That kid, but him doing like fucking motions like that? Oh, you gotta watch the Little Boy trailer.
It's ridiculous.
It's probably gonna make $100 million. Because Christians will go watch anything if you tell them it's about Christianity. Because they think they have to go watch it.
Connected. Let's see what we have.
I remember being a kid and other kids going, yeah, well, my church is gonna go see Passion of Christ even if it's rated R. And I was like, I don't wanna see that movie. I watch rated R movies all the time.
Is there nude? No.
You see Jesus' tits? You see Mary's tits?
Sustaining. So I'm going to do 4 bags on the first. I'll go for it. Sure, I finally see too many people. I'll just be seen. Be shot. They don't care about this door.
Yeah, like...
But they care about that.
The giant puzzle piece. Wow, he just thinks it's... routine.
It's dark.
That's so... You know what? It's so funny to me how much of an atheist I was before I was one.
The silent way to open those doors would be to use the keys.
Like, I used to, when I was, like, really young, I used to wear a cross necklace because people in movies wore
them. I like the letter T.
No, like, badasses in movies always wore a cross. And then when I found out it was about Jesus, nope. Also, like, what child genuinely wanted to see Passion of the Christ? They're probably horrified in that theater. Oh my god, that's Jesus? No wonder we hate Jews. They understand your hatred now, Mom and Dad.
Wish I had a silent soul. That's actually a thing. They added a silent soul.
Open up all those safety deposit boxes with those family birth certificates.
No, every one of them has a little bit of stuff. Not, they're not all bad, so.
Man, if you had to place a drill right now...
That's
you gotta try and find the keys or have someone do it. You can drill without them seeing them here, but they'll
They'll come.
Yeah, they'll come. That's awesome. But you could get lucky.
You know what kills me about Firestarter is, before you get there, are people just going, okay, we should go to my safety deposit box, gonna ignore this large stack of cash, I'm not gonna touch any of that cash there.
Maybe, maybe it was in a transport on that day, and like, people in that area.
Okay.
That's my best case.
Because I feel like even the most morally sound person could be like, take at least 100. Who knows? I cannot believe that
Move Mountains
clip.
You're stuck on
it. I'm stuck on it. It's fucking absurd. I have seen some dumb fucking movies. And then someone was asked, what do you want me to move mountains for you? What? Whoa! That's actually Mr. Fantastic wrapped around then.
It happens.
Like, the worst movie voted last year was called Saving Christmas with Kirk Cameron. Very Christian. I haven't seen it yet. Once it's on Netflix, I'm there.
Gonna move all the bags there, so it's quick to get in and out.
How much are these bubbles? 110? Surely more. It's crap.
307.
You could get left behind too, like shot.
Because on Death Wish, a meth bag is worth over 2 million.
That's Walter White meth. Know how much meth, like, the whole thing about meth is it's super cheap, so to have $2 million worth of
them. Well, you are kicking the blue ones.
That's what I'm paying for the color.
That should be convenient.
Dude, have you ever smoked blue food coloring? Get your eyes, buddy.
Did you know the, chemicals they give you for meth on here, adding all those together to make salt one.
I think you told me, but that's hilarious. Well, because you know some 10-year-old's like, oh my god, this is today.
Just buy a container of one element. Especially a gas.
Are you talking about where are you going to get some hydrochloric gas?
Or if they wanted to make something else. Do they just keep every thing on the atomic?
Periodic.
Do they keep everything on there in little vials?
I haven't been to Home Depot. I don't know. I feel like it's generally frowned. You didn't get gold enough. I feel like it's. Oh shit, somebody has some drill bags.
Oh, it's part of the gangster mine.
Oh.
They're leather.
Ooh.
It's just kind of dark.
Shit, where can I get some chemicals? I feel like if I Google, where can I get some chemicals? I'm gonna knock on the door.
Just don't post it on Facebook. But I might hang out.
Yeah, it's the easiest way to get things, even though it isn't, because nobody ever responds to shit like that. Have you ever once seen someone go, hey, I need this, does anyone know where I can get this? Generally people go, the store.
If they're an attractive girl.
What do attractive girls need?
I don't know, to get
shoes.
Fucked.
Does anybody know where I can go get fucked? Yeah. Like 20 people like it.
I mean, gross. I know we don't know each other very well, but if you're in New York.
Okay, so can you watch my daughter while I go get fucked then? Ooh, nice guy. That's what you get. You're watching her daughter while she's getting fucked. People are always asking for, like, Arkansas people are like, does anybody know where I can get a trailer hitch? What the fuck? I didn't even realize we were on, like, the barter system here. Is this cash meaningless? You know what I see that's terrifying? People talking about trading shotguns and shit like that. Holy shit! That dude is a cloaker.
What are you, my fucking girlfriend? Everything is always fucking fine.
Like, I've seriously seen people say, hey, I have the shotgun, I don't need anymore. Who's the buyer? Or do they want to trade this shotgun for this other shotgun? It's like, very easy to do murder. Like, you know what? If we said that aloud, like, if we were going to the ballet.
Fuck off, cunt.
And then I said, they're as graceful as cloakers. No one else in there have any clue. They would pretend that they did, maybe. But they
wouldn't. Have to go the long way around.
Not a lot of people like payday and ballet as well.
Payday.
Damn. Three guys only.
There should only be four more.
It's a guard.
You know what, now that you brought up that hot girls trying to get fucked, you made me think of ugly girls just looking for something to do.
I hate that when guards go down or upstairs, they do a 180 real quick.
Because they're like, they're practicing their maneuvers about facing things of that nature. Like, just a girl who's not attractive, just going, it's Friday, I'm bored. Yeah, well, you better have something's on TV, because you ain't going anywhere.
General seconds.
You should have robbed the bank on Friday. Nobody gives a shit on Friday. What are you robbing on a Tuesday? You trash.
Mm.
Get that shit out there.
I'm more into the idea of robbing when the business is closed.
Yeah, Sterling and I have planned many hypothetical heists. So you're saying when we rob Ripley's, I think nobody's there generally.
Yeah, we hope, believe it or not.
Once you've been once. No, it's still, like, I googled it. It's still, I'm not gonna go to Branson hoping it's still there. I need to know if that jade ship is still there.
No, I know. There's no way I'm going out.
Just you mull it over, and I'm going to bring it up when Joe looks here.
Security.
See what he thinks about.
Careful. Unplugged.
He could.
Made it.
And also, look, I know I look like I'm up to something. I walk like I have a problem. You have a beard. We're suspicious. John Luke?
It's a stupid fucking guard.
Right.
He's definitely not.
He's our guy, the case.
Yes! Can we just talk like this? Hey, welcome to Ripley's. I'm in casing mode right now, so please don't talk to me.
I point at ship.
Where is the 1,000-pound jade ship? Where is that?
Let me point at it so it'll highlight.
Sir, are you wearing latex gloves? Yeah, I don't want to get my fingerprints anymore. I don't think there are cameras in the Ripley's, believe it or not. Which, really, there are a lot of one-of-a-kind items in there, so I'm
not sure if I can do what I want to do here.
I held my breath on that.
That's pretty confident. I can't do it with a bag on me, though.
You have very quick steps.
Yeah, there's actually several skills that increase movement speed.
I was thinking move the bags in there and do, you know.
Hey, boss. Can't isn't really answering your question. My cancer is starting to kick in. Swarthy. I am having a heart attack.
Dude, I was gonna go in that room, but damn, they would freak out. How many guards are in
here? Oh, there's two left.
Okay.
So we have five altogether. One's in camera room, one's poison. Oh, so there's three left.
Yeah, but poison guys are basically
gonna be able to trigger the escape. So so if I'm seen, I can just run out.
What do feminist women say when the trigger on their gun breaks and they go to the gun store?
Oh, shit. It's fine.
Okay.
Because I have that door unlocked. So I'm gonna...
I'm just trying to imagine, like, what sort of language, like, a gun coach uses if a woman's like, can you please not say trigger? Pull the plunger. Pull the stick. Perfect.
It's fine.
They're definitely not seeing that one.
If all goes well, I'm not gonna lose them yet because I can run out and throw four bags in easy. If all goes well, I can get all the bags out here and just
Ooh, alright! I hope it's possible.
Yeah, it's just a weird angle. But yeah, I can run out and throw all the bags I have there and then you see them just kind of.
I'm so happy for you that you did this.
That's the first time I've done it this way on Death Wish.
And it's... there's a record of it.
You. Like, what told my stealth game so very much is utilizing screen.
Like, to get out of an area before they could see you, so just,
yeah,
like,
or
hiding.
Or even to run, like, literally right in front of your...
Do you have the being able to sprint backwards thing?
Nah. It's useful, but there were better things
to
put points into. I really don't want to go on the ground floor. I think one of the guards left is stationary, probably. Because I've only seen two walking around.
It's a stupid fucking guard.
What would I know? All the white cops look the same.
That's right. Hey, if you get questioned by the police involving a crime of a white guy, just for me, can you please say, he kind of looked a lot like you, officer. Because that would be hilarious. And you probably go to jail for resisting arrest. Because that's what they arrest people for when they aren't actually under arrest.
Yeah, 15 bags. I've got 10.
Isn't that such bullshit? You can get arrested for resisting arrest when you're not.
Fuck off, cunt.
You're not under arrest. Like, if you tell the cop, like, fuck you.
Oh, resisting arrest. Last.
God, I hate the law. And police. So very.
It's a stupid fucking guard.
County treasurer. With the slogan, police, fuck them. You know what, I would love to run for county treasurer just because I'd be able to put out signs with my name on them. Say whatever I want. I'm not gonna win, but that sure would be fun. What the fuck? Quit looking at my van, G! I know it's like the A-team van, but this is not a convention of any kind, so I'm rolling.
You know what that means. Keep on rolling.
I always do Fred Durst dance in that video. He just moves his forearms up.
I was wrong. All three guys in the movie.
Okay. That one looks like fat. Are they doing... they have different body shapes?
Careful. Just look at it. Or it's a non-flattering color.
Tan? Tan is not flattering on most people.
It's a stupid fucking guard. A guard.
Whoa, you like Jedi mind tricked his ass. You are a stupid fucking guard. Damn. Go get some coffee. There was a guard right there. I saw him. We saw you too. Hey! Hey! Just put down a walkie talkie and like. He's rolling. Rolling. I love Limp Bizkit.
Whatever we do, I don't get any time. I'm waiting because I have to wait for a helicopter.
Go get those tires.
You can finish this when you want, but grab as much as you can.
No, that's the fucking first.
It took 200 years, but the benevolent bag has finally been robbed.
200 years.
Probably for the best over that cop. It's gonna take a while to move on.
Yeah.
Your talent for
planning it, though.
Is
that's
as
counting.
Impressive as your talent for execution.
Thank you, Maurice.
Enjoy your
time,
well-deserved
dude.
Payday.
I'll definitely.
I will be in touch.
I wish I had people with me though, because I probably have 100,000 more XP.
Oh, do you get more XP with people?
Yeah, there's a crew alive bonus.
Oh yeah.
And that's again.
Keep on rolling.
Sorry about all the fails.